This video was documenting some work I did to a little instrument that I made for my granddaughter. She's 13 years old, and she's playing a guitar, and she likes to play a ukulele. She got a little one, so I thought I'd make her a baritone-sized one. Here's a block of wood that I started the body out of. I got some ideas off of the internet, off a YouTube video that this guy made a little banjo and put a soda bottle head on it. He attached it with staples, but he gave me an idea for this. And so here's the body made out of some maple. Sawed a little slot in it and put a spline back in it. Grounded it over and put a had a neck off of a 1924 Gibson tenor banjo. And looking at the specs, it's a 19-inch scale, and the baritone ukes are 19 inches. So I thought that'd be a good combination. So I made this little body and rounded it over, and took a Pepsi, 2-liter Pepsi bottle, and attached a head with some number 8 wood screws, metal screws, and made a little bridge for it. Used an old tailpiece I had around, laying around, and that tape on the tailpiece is to cover those raw end of those strings up. This is just an experiment. I don't know that it'll work into anything, but it's just something I wanted to do and didn't want to spend much time on it. You can see the screws there where I put the plastic head on it. Took a heat gun, warmed it up. There's a shot of the peg head. And it turned out to be playable, so we'll see. I don't know how it'll sound. Here's a shot of the bottom of the body. It's about 3/4 inch thick and about 5 inches wide and about 10.5 inches long. The body that neck came off of was a 10.5 inch pot. So here it is. Thanks for watching.